And for those cheap Chinese films, Captain America uses K2 Brew.